Hello. Here at the Renaissance, we're closed for the next few weeks per the governor's executive order banning gatherings over 100 people. So unfortunately, this beautiful room that we're standing in must remain empty. For all of us, this pandemic has totally disrupted our daily lives. We're now scared that we won't be able to buy toilet paper, because apparently that's a thing now. On the other end of the spectrum, we're scared for our livelihoods. Not-for-profit arts organizations across the country are all in danger. Our business model is to put as many people in the same room as possible, and that's just not sustainable during a pandemic. But we realized, what better way to help with these fears than the performing arts? Through the arts, you can face your fears and come out on the other side safely. Or, if you prefer, you can just plain forget your troubles altogether and watch good-looking people sing and dance. For this reason, we have partnered with local artists who have volunteered their time and their talents to help us all get through this. So even though we can't be in the same room together, we can all share the same experience. If you like these videos, consider giving back to the Ren. Donate if you're able. It doesn't have to be money. It doesn't have to be the Ren. Just look out for each other.